Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Singer Doja Cat has shared some stunning photos after she recently dressed up as Princess Kida from Atlantis, The Lost Empire. The Grammy-nominated rapper released her latest album Planet Her earlier this summer, with a number of her tracks going on to become the earworms behind a number of viral TikToks. The Icy Soul singer also featured on the soundtrack for 2020's Harley Quinn solo movie, Birds of Prey. Disney's forgotten classic, Atlantis, The Lost Empire has gained somewhat of a cult following over the years, since its initial release in 2001. The animated film sees young explorer, Milo Thatch, voiced by Michael J. Fox, Asia Tempest to find the lost city of Atlantis after he discovers a sacred text that he believes will lead him there. During his voyage, Milo meets Kida, the daughter of the King of Atlantis who ultimately ends up being the key to saving the submerged city. The movie went on to receive a direct-to-video sequel, Atlantis, Milo's Return, in which audiences saw Milo and Kida back once again. However, despite the nostalgia that Atlantis, The Lost Empire holds for many, the film is regarded as one of Disney's less successful animated features. Now, it appears Doja Cat is a big fan of the movie as the singer recently celebrated her 26th birthday with an Atlantis themed party, where she has recreated Kida's look with stunning accuracy. Taking to Instagram to share the series of photos, Doja can be seen posing in a blue two-piece ensemble, with a white wig to match and a STAFF in hand. The singer also had a replica of the Heart of Atlantis around her neck as well as the blue stripes that Kida proudly dons on her face. Fans immediately went wild for the photos and hailed Doja's efforts in meticulously recreating her look. Check out the photos below. Click here to view the original post. Doja Cat is no stranger to having a bit of fun when it comes to her costuming, and this birthday ensemble is no exception. The singer appears to enjoy dressing as somewhat obscure characters as she recently celebrated the Halloween season by dressing up as Miss Sarah Bellum from the Powerpuff Girls. The singer is also a strong impressionist, frequently taking to Instagram Live to chat with her fans and share her repertoire of impressions that include a number of fellow artists, as well as Anna Faris' character Cindy from Scary Movie. Considering the detail that Doja has put into her costume, it will certainly be exciting to see what she has in store for her future birthday celebrations and Halloween seasons. Her appearance as this fan favorite character has many calling for the singer to be up for consideration if Disney were to make a live-action adaptation of the film that celebrated its 20th anniversary this year. While Disney appear to have no plans for a remake of Atlantis, The Lost Empire at this time, never say never, and if it were ever to be on the table, there is no doubt that Doja Cat would make a spot on Kida. Source: Doja Cat.